Again, a similar structure which also collection of data items of similar or dissimilar data types which are identified by unique names using identifiers. Each identifier is also called a field or a member. All members of the union share the same memory space. Thus, all the identifiers of union have the same address. Any given point. Only one member in the union at any given point during execution, only one member is active. The syntax union type one. Union is the reserve keyword, time of the union, type, numbers with that type, decimal structure, or type depth, union. The type definition using the union, members of the union are I, D, and C. I is integer type, D is number, I is integer type, D. Now, during the execution, only one member will be allocated. That is, among these, it takes 2 bytes, the double takes 8 bytes, and 1 byte. The longest member will be allocated memory. This memory will be shared among all the members and one at a time. This is D. C and I. Any one member will be occupied in this memory during execution. Example. variable of the student is a union. The members of the union are name, roll number, and marks. Note, recently, assigned the value. Will be stored in the union. And this is the same assigned value will be stored in the union. Pointers. Pointers are important. Features of C language, they are powerful tool and handy to use. The possible as well as handy to use. Reason for using the pointers. And what is a pointer? Pointer is a variable which will consist of another variable. Is a pointer. Pointer is a variable which holds. Address of another variable is called a pointer. Reason for use of pointer. Why do we need to use a pointer? Use the pointers. One. Pointer enables to access a variable is defined outside the function. The pointer enables us to access a variable which is defined outside the function. Second rules. More. Efficient data tables. Pointers are more efficient in handling the data tables. Third reason is pointers reduce the length of program. Length and complexity reduced by the using the pointers. Fourth reason we use, they increase executions will be increased by using the quarters. Fourth one is of pointer. Array characteristics results in memory. The file configurations equals to pointers, but the pointer enables us to access a variable is defined outside the function. Pointers are more efficient in handling the data tables. The pointers reduce the length and complexity of the program. They increase the speed of the execution. As well as the use of pointers array to character strings results in saving the data storage space in memory. Now we can define the pointer. The pointer is a variable which holds address of another variable or structure function. Program. The pointer is a variable which holds the address of another variable or a structure or a function. It's called a pointer. General declaration. Pointer. Pointer. Declare the pointer example to start PTR. PTR is a variable name, is a pointer variable where start is the access operator. I never use underscore 9 is a address operator. One important note. Unusable pointers are initialized with a null. Dynamic pointers are called dynamic pointers, hence they are to be initialized with the null. Example, in A, I am A. They are assigned address from a variable A to the PTR. Now the PTR is pointed for the address of another variable which is A in our example. Operations on borders. What operations you can perform on the borders? Addition. Addition operation. Multiplication. Division is not allowed. Addition, multiplication, division are not allowed. For the address only. Subtraction operation can be made. Here, the operations, additions, multiplication, and division are not allowed for the address, and only subtraction operation is can be made. For the other conditional operations. The conditional operations are one. The pointer can second, addition of integer to a pointer is allowed. Subtraction of same data type is allowed. The permission operators on pointers are the pointers can be incremented or decremented. Addition of integers to a pointer is allowed. Subtraction of two pointers for the same data type is allowed. And fourth one is pointer can be compared with relational operators. Even we can compare the addresses of pointer.